back at Maywood Park, where the results are now just made official. They've examined the photo, and Neris the winner, Steinem second, Nantucket Lobel third. The time 1:57.1 destroys the track record for two-year-old pacing fillies here. In fact, it's just 1/5 off the world record on a half-mile track for two-year-old pacing fillies held by Bardot Lobel. A phenomenal race and phenomenal finish and victory for Amneris. Kenny Rice is in the winner's circle to talk to the happy winners.
That was outright.
Thank you, Sharon. Congratulations, John Campbell. A lot of people were wondering about Amneris because she raced so well back in the summertime coming into this race, but you had a lot of horse there, and she kind of dictated things for you in that three-hole.
Yeah, she more or less drove herself. I couldn't keep her in the three-hole any longer. I would have liked to have sat there, and I think she would have won a little easier if I could have protected her till halfway down the backstretch, but she was on the bit so much, and I was fighting her. I just had to come with her.
Now, coming into the stretch, Buddy Gilmore has the inside position still, and coming up from the outside, coming up from the inside is, and looking for some room, is Nantucket Lobel with Bill O'Donnell. You're on the outside, and your horse just takes off.
Yeah, she dug in real good. She went a real tough trip, and I was surprised that she was that game to beat Steinem like that.
Are you surprised by the time here tonight? You have a 57-1. That's just a fifth off the record, and it's a cool night here in Chicago.
Yeah, it's a real big mile tonight, especially for two-year-old fillies this time of year. It's a real great effort.
Anything that surprised you in this race tonight, John? The way everything shaped up, they expected Steinem to go out first and then Nantucket Lobel, and they do. Is that pretty much the way you had sized it up?
Yeah, I wasn't too sure who would leave from the outside. That's more or less what I was looking for, leaving the gate. But I wasn't that surprised that nobody took a shot at Steinem because she's been so good all year.
They said it was a race pretty much to see who might be the two-year-old of the year coming down between Amneris and Steinem.
Well, that's what the Breeders' Crown was meant to be. They can't really go by one race, but we'll see what the voters decide.
Thank you very much, John. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
John Campbell. Amneris is the winner, and it is now official up over there. John Campbell has driven Amneris to victory here tonight at Maywood. Sharon?
Thank you, Kenny. Amneris, the daughter of the stallion Tyler B., and Tyler B. was the sire of Dragon's Lair as well. He's a first-crop stallion. Niatros has gotten most of the attention as a first-crop stallion, but Tyler B. is the sire of the two winners now of the two-year-old paces in our Breeders' Crown Series. So Amneris, the winner of the two-year-old filly pace, Steinem second. Nantucket Lobel is the horse to watch as a three-year-old. If she had gotten out of her pocket a little bit sooner, I think she could have passed them all. So a very good race by all three fillies.
Well, nice for Tyler B. to get back at Niatros a little, because when they did battle as three-year-old colts, of course, Tyler B. couldn't beat Niatros, but now his offspring can.
Well, he certainly is doing well, so congratulations to Amneris and all of her people. We are going to take another short time out as Amneris goes back to her barn to rest up. We'll be back with more in a minute.